Baby, me and G. Tell me, how can I survive? Remember me? Life is a G's, money making activities. It's killing me, I'm trying to ball. What's up, guys? Today we're doing Tupac, Playa Cardz Right, the male version, featuring Ludacris and Keon Bryce from Pac's Life. I think it's another, you know, album after released after his death. But I haven't heard this song before. I have no expectations, really, honestly, because I've never heard of it before until, like, you guys requested it. But I'm pretty hyped to get into it. I have a horrible headache, though. I'm not even gonna lie, but I'm gonna try to, you know, keep these reactions going. I took like two aspirins, but let's go ahead and get into it.
It's going out to all the females that be having to beat the motherfuckers in the head to get them off of them. Another shady mission. Tricks like watching pictures in hazy vision. Tonight is love making, take you any place you wish. Today we satisfy, yesterday we stolen kisses. Blind insanity, perfect pictures of me and my family, not understanding the destiny that they plan for me. If I have kids, will I live to see them grow? Though I don't know, I live a life of a thug nigga till the day I go. No broken promises, a sacred bond broken. I know I die alone, but yet still I'm hoping. Visions of prisons, maybe I'll be forgiven. I know it's better in heaven, cause being here ain't living. Close my eyes and see nothing but pain. The world's crazy still, looking for a queen to plant seeds and have babies. Maybe I'll be the one, or just maybe I'm lost. You'll never know, being cautious. If you play your cards right,
baby.
Man, that was I like that version.
Play your cards
right, baby.
Take your time.
Take your time, baby.
Be patient.
Just be patient, baby.
Don't rush.
You ain't gotta do that, baby. It's not the hand that you dealt, but how you playing your cards. You got a brother feeling mellow like a Cuban cigar. You truly a star, we'll take the days one at a time. I think we make the perfect pair, cause you my one of a kind. I say we make a full house, live out the family dreams. No jokers, no jacks, just kings and queens. And we should leave the clubs alone and take trips to islands. Give you all of my heart and flood your hand with diamonds. No, ain't living like a player, stop chasing the hoes. I never put you in the shuffle, use my ace in the hole. I live a life full of riches, we got places and goals. So no bluffing, no rushing, just taking it slow. Let your man do the hustling while you lay in the shade. I'll throw a deuce to the haters, call a spade. And let you know I'll never hurt you. Baby girl, you made me hurry up and wait. And I know patience is a virtue. Play your cards right, baby. Just might get this.
Play your cards right, baby.
That's right.
Take your time.
Take your time, babe.
Be patient.
Just be patient, babe.
Don't rush.
Unless you care.
Like Castro. Castro is a straight Gorilla Pimp.
To my homeboy I-20, just like that.
And that nigga fucking Yaki Gaddafi. Straight Gorilla Pimp.
A little fake the same
niggas
way.
Just be taking it. They don't give a fuck. Big weapon.
Exactly.
Niggas Gorilla Pimps.
That's J.O. for you.
You know what I mean? That nigga done slow down now.
Please slow it down.
Used to be a super Gorilla Pimp.
Dumb boy. Disturbing the peace, baby. We can take it slow sometimes, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Man, that was woo! Amazing.
Play your cards right. Play your cards right.
I'm going to let it play out. The way that was edited, like, the way it felt like they were actually talking to each other, that was incredible. And the song was amazing as well. I'm curious as to what the female version sounds like, honestly. But either way, I still enjoy the song quite a bit. It wasn't the best song, but it was, I don't know, it was something about it. Like, it honestly, it just reminded me of, you know, some romantic type, you know, song. Like, it low-key reminded me of Aaliyah a little bit. But, what song would that be? Nah, not a song in particular, but it really reminded me of Aaliyah, who I don't know, I love Aaliyah, bro. That's, whatever. But, that was Playa Cardz, right? The male version. It was pretty good. I gotta definitely check out this Pox Life album. I've been, you know, listening to a lot of good, you know, songs from like these After Death albums, so I definitely gotta check them out. It's so much stuff I gotta check out. I gotta do some Biggie next, and but whatever. And also, if you guys want to react to like any like movies, like anything like Above the Rim, Bullet, I still gotta watch Bullet for the first time. I haven't seen that. I've seen like for the most part every other movie though, Pac movie. But if you guys want to react to anything, just let me know in the comments. Make sure you like, subscribe, and peace out.